Okay, this one's quite an interesting one. Okay, the reason is that this could be done kind of a few different ways. In fact, you might get to WebWork asking for different solutions. So we can think of this as of maybe a negative 1 in front of a log 1 over x. Okay, so here's just one way of doing it. So if this is a number in front, I can move this to be the exponent. So this is ln 1 over x to the negative 1. But remember, negative exponents flip things upside down. So this could be just that. If you think about it, in other words, 1 over x goes to be x over 1. So that is me, that's that. Now, you could also say that this is a 0 at the front. Okay, well, that means the log of 1 minus the log of 1 over x. Okay, there's another way of starting out, because 0, if you log a 1, you'll get a 0. Okay, so I'm not going to do too much more of that. You can kind of think of different ways of doing that. Let's take a look at the change of base rule. Okay, so change of base rule. Log to base 5 of 30. Okay, this is just this. You take a log of a base you do have on your calculator, and you can use base 10 or natural log, and it's just this. It's going to be the log of 30 over the log of 5. That's all that is. Or you could do ln 30 over ln 5. That's all it is. Okay, now then, so this one here is a little bit trickier. Let's try. This is a kind of good question. It's on the homework. I might have put something on the test similar to it. Right, okay, so we have this as A and this as B. Let's take a look at this. I'm going to do the same rules I did up here. This is the same as saying, and now if I use base 7, remember you can use whatever you want to, it's just that up here we used either log or ln, because those were buttons on the calculator. But if I change this to base 7, then I've got log to base 7, base 7 of 7 over log base 7 of 4. Okay, remember, there's the 4, there's the 7. If I choose log base 7, because that's what A and B is, I get that. Well, log to base 7 of 7 is 1. And log to base 7 is 4 is right here. It's B. So this is 1 over B. Okay? Right, let's take a look at the next one. This is a bit trickier, is part B. Two ways of doing it. Okay, supposing I decide that this is a division, so I do it as two separate logs and call it a subtraction. There we go. I've just treated it as a division problem, so broken it apart into two separate logs. Well, this is 1, okay, right there. Now, I still don't have log to base 4 of 9, but again, I can break it up into log base 7 of 9 over log base 7 of 4, okay? And that is exactly what A and B is. In other words, I would have, let's go over here, what's log base 7 of 7? That's B over A minus 1, okay? Now, that's one option. Another way of doing it, because again, that's correct, but I'm not sure if WebWork accepted that version, I can't remember. The other way to do it would be to actually do the change of base rule right now. In other words, log base, now again, I'm going to change it to base 7, okay, because the questions are in base 7, 7 of the 9/4 all over log to base 7 of 4. Okay, in other words, that's, let's say like this, that's the 30 in this question, okay, that 9/4, and the 5 is the base, so here the 4 is the base, all right? So that's me doing it as we did before, you know, the log of 30 over the log of 5. So the log of 9/4 over the log of 4. But I'm using base 7. Okay, now we know that this, so that's B, remember, that's B, okay? So it's all over B right now. Now again, I can do this as I did originally, split it up into two separate logs. This is log base 7 of 9 minus log base 7 of 4. Okay, now log base 7 of 9 is A. Log base 7 of 4 is B. And I've got B as the denominator. So two different ways of doing it. But like I say, I think before when I had A over B minus 1, that is the same as that, okay? But again, it just depends. If it's one or the other in web work. Okay, there you go. Oh, no, let's look at this last one. Okay, very quickly. Right. Log to base 6 of 6 is 1. So 4 times 1 is 4. Log to base 6 of 36 is 2. Log base 9 of 81 is also 2. But times it by 3, you get 6. So there you go. 4 and 2, 6. 4 and 1 third. 4 and 1 third. Or 13 over 3. Okay.